Subscribe us today and press the bell icon for the notification of the updates on our channel.
Hi friends, today our topic is insulin versus oral medication. So this is an often asked question to me by my patients. They often ask me, doctor, what's better, whether insulin or medicines? Try to understand one simple thing, that it is the stage of the diabetic and type of diabetes which decides which particular drug is better for that particular patient. Say for example, for a type 1 diabetic, insulin is better because medicines are not going to act. In a type 2 diabetic patient, in the early stage, medicines work wonderfully and there is more of insulin resistance. So you need to give medicines which reduces insulin resistance. As the same patient ages, duration of diabetes grows, then the same patient becomes insulin deficient and may need insulin. Some patients do need a combo of it, some dose of insulin, some dose of medicine. So a whole lot of things have to be considered. So remember, the advantages of insulin is it is body's natural hormone, though it is synthesized artificially, natural hormone. Side effect is quite lesser, except minimal side effect like weight gain, hypoglycemia, and sometimes edema, swelling in the feet and all. When it comes to medicines, the advantages is it's oral. You don't have to inject yourself. That is the biggest advantage with medicines. Medicines become easy to carry. No tension of storing it at a particular temperature. You can store that at room temperature. So there are n number of advantages of oral. Now some patients are very adamant about being on oral medications itself. They just hate insulin. They don't understand that at a particular stage, insulin might have to be given. So understand that it is your doctor who will decide in the best interest of your health what to give. And do listen to your doctor. Cooperate with him so that you keep your health better. Thank you.